Folks, hello again.
This is Lord Baron here, continuing with a playthrough of Drake's Fortune. Uncharted Nathan Drake Collection. Alright, same where we were. We're unlocking the pass.
Jesus, Elena, where are you? Wait a minute. Now what's so important about that tower? Oh! Son of a bitch!
You got anything? There, you're on an island full of people who's gonna shoot you. Gotcha, you little bastard. Alright, folks, now I'm keeping this shotgun here. Alright, folks, we're playing here a little bit on Charter here. Just waiting for someone to come downstairs and join me. Mike here.
Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Oh, hell. Or I could check. I could quickly attach the big mic to the TV. Oh, not TV, but the game itself. Come on, pop your little ugly head out. I see it back there. Say some moves. Taught some burritos from Moe's. Quite delicious, really. Why caution, huh? Why? Tell me. Nothing, that's what.
What's this?
What's this? Something everywhere. Vision like the song. Oh god, I haven't seen that movie in like forever. Jeez, I was a kid when I saw that shit. Alright. Who commented, huh? Well, I'm gonna bring my phone out so I can read y'all comments. Cause the screen gets all weird looking when I bring it down. bring out the side little sidebar thing. It gets all weird and funny looking. I don't like it. I hate it. Hate it, in fact. Hate it. Here's gay boy. Gay rich boy. Gay rich boy. 21. That's one low. I always get a PS Vita, but I never play them, sadly. I never played the PlayStation Vita, sadly. I play a lot of Nintendo handhelds, but never a PlayStation handheld, sadly. I don't know why. I should really give it a chance. I don't know why I'm always put off by it. Kind of depressing, really. Alright, let's march. Is there something up there? Yeah, there is, isn't there? Yep, knew it. A silver good mask? Actual mask or just a little tiny thimble? Wow, Nathan, all the little trinkets you're finding, Nathan, you probably don't need that if you spam school, I'm just saying. All that trinkets you've been finding? Now, how I doubt you're gonna find all these little critters from my first run through this. Well, technically third run through, but, well, you get the point. I'm mainly trying to beat this game to, so I'll be ready for Uncharted 4. I'll try it. I think I'm gonna buy myself a Vita next month then. Wanna get some cash. Get myself a Vita and try it again. Is there anything down here that I'm missing? Probably. Usual. My friend's supposed to be joining me down here soon. I hope he is.
Same symbol, but what's that got to do with the tower?
Excuse me. We got crap in our throat here. Got crap in the file, so feel like it. Alright, this way. Down to that way. Very dramatic, Nathan. Here's your bird. Are you an ass? An anti-Seagull supporter? Ooh, hope it's not expensive. Come on out, son, huh? I think I'll look it up. I'll look it up when I'm probably done with this. Definitely. Alright. Okay, there we go. I have been hearing they might release a new PS4 with a better drive on it or something like that. That's what I'm hearing. They might release a new PS4 or something like that with a better drive. Almost sound like... I'm not saying they haven't done it before. Maybe if they release one with a couple terabytes in it, I might buy a new one. But what's the point, you know? What's the point? I already switched out my old hard drive with a I think 2 terabyte, or a terabyte and a half. So, yeah, what's the point of doing that? Xbox, though, maybe I understand. I hope in the release, or something, I don't know. Something new for it. Not something new, but I want to switch out the hard drive in mine, because my expired already. The warranty expired on it, so I can do what I want with it, but... I worry me and my friend might screw something up, so I'm kind of afraid to do anything about it. Where you want, freaky? Scratching your butt there? Oh, okay. Sure, whatever. May 10th? Oh, sounds good. Like I said, I got to see what they got here. What they got for the Vita. Oh yeah, I got to drop. And drop. Alright. Yeah. Steve Sin's coming out next month. So I'm trying to beat this game before that. I don't think I can, but I'm trying. I already kind of beat him on my beat him original on the PlayStation 3, which are quite fun as hell. Let's see, what's this? What do you want me to do? What do you want me to do, game? Pretty sure Chris scratching your ass around on my wall.
Excuse me.
Thank you. My dog rubbing his ass on the wall there is like itching or something. Well, she already used the bathroom, so he's good. Let's see here. Am I supposed to do that? Alright, well, I'm supposed to do that? I wasn't paying attention. Also, I got my dog rubbing his ass over my wall. He's like, what are you doing, freak? Trying to eat your butt there, Dougie? Trying to eat your little butt there? I hope he's alright. He's got this little lump in his throat here. Right online, it could be a cancer or something pretty benign, like just like a fatty or a bunch of tissues piling up. Either way, Wednesday the vet said they're gonna cut it off and send it to the lab or something like that. Which I thought they'd done already, but I guess not. So hopefully my puppy's alright. Aren't you, little man? Richo, calm down. Asking like he needs to go outside. He doesn't need to go outside. The moment I take my dog outside, he's gonna be like just lying around in the dirt. Might as well, he's just gonna irritate me. Soon as I get some action here, freak, I might take you outside. As soon as I die, I'll take you outside, freak. How's that? And okay, never mind. Never feel the blood quicker than I thought. Might happen a lot quicker than I thought. Dad. Alright folks, I'm gonna pause there for a bit because I gotta take my butt outside. Cause apparently he didn't do his business back then. So he's like having dogs, like having little kids around. Like raising a child. You know, if you're planning about having kids, have a dog first. Raise him as a puppy. Yeah, you know, then you know you get at least somewhat ready for parenthood. I'm not saying it's definitive. I'm not saying it's the definitive way to raise a kid. I'll give you some more experience how it might act for a few years. Luckily, though, when kids get old enough, they don't act like that anymore. Hopefully. Anyways, I gotta take my mud outside before he crashes my bed. So, go on mute for a while. Alright, where are we? Back. I was gonna use the bathroom, wasting my time, as usual. Seriously. Alright. Staring outdoors, nothing there for you. Never was anything for you, never will be anything for you, Doug. Just a bit of Doug, Doug. She's just a Doug, math, Doug. Anyways. Scratch my head because my face is all itchy for some reason. Irritating. Never since. Right up. Focus, come on, focus, game. Focus, damn it, come on. We can run faster, he's not here. He's jogging. Are you a potato? Heard that for their initial way of small, but it's hilarious. Anyways, gotta pick up some ammo here. Alright, get back to work. I'll take that one. Only 6 shots, but screw that then. I'll make them all count. Kind of. Gotta feed his medicine. Hey, Freaky, no humping that lady dog. She don't want to hump, she don't want your damn humping. Don't hump the lady dog. Lady dog, you be nice too. Hey, you get on the bed. Get on the bed and behave. Hey. God damn it. On the bed. On the bed. There. Lay. Wanna go on the bed sheet? See, look. Under the blankies. Under the blankies. See? Blankies. There you go, you little dumb mutt. There you go. See, your favorite spot in the world, under the blanket. Alright. Oh, wow, yeah, sure. Gotcha, you son of a bitch. Still alive, huh? How the hell do you get accurate and why can't aim for shit? I know, hardcore does that, but still. Not a bullshit. All of a sudden they got eagle eyes or bat hearing, you know? Alright. Alright, I'm gonna do something real quick, folks. Let's see. I can take off the thing here. It's probably fully charged now, so should be fine. Alright, yeah. Move some stuff around. There we go. Pretty sure it's color. Alright, where were we? Ah, yes. Oh. Killing some pirates. What was in here?
These aren't Spanish, they're English.
English.
Whoa. Fletcher, we have gone to the Great Tower. I pray that you will meet us there. Francis Drake.
Wow.
So you made it. But what were you plotting?
Hey! No!
Let me do some of this, controls. Okay, that's the problem here. Yeah, there we go, much better. Let's turn it one notch.
That must be Drake's tower.
Great tower. Always will, Nathy. The gun always comes in handy. Yeah, you just point and shoot. Adds a little more to it, but it always looks more than just shooting a gun. Sure, any idiot can shoot a gun, but how to use it properly, you know? That's a different thing. That's a different thing altogether. Golden llama. Hey. Don't die, me little puppy. Oh, I don't want you to die. You're too little and young for me to die. I don't know. If my dog does die from cancer or something like that, or, you know. I'm thinking my next dog should probably get be a pit. Not a pit bull, Wattwaller. They're good dogs. I had Wattwaller before. Two of them, actually. Beautiful little dogs. We'll behave too. Mark will give them to me. Well, to my family back when I was younger. Two Wattwaller.
Where'd she go?
What the hell is she doing? Item up there, or just a bird stuff? Hi, bird crap. Ah. Okay, gunk in my teeth. New name brush my teeth on the window. Just about to stay open, you know? Let's see, I'm gonna do something real quick. Check my friend here. Take him, get the hair down here. Why not? Anyways, back what I was doing. Let's see here, where was it? There we are. Two viewers. Ah, there we go.
What is
the one your last one? Supposedly.
So what were you looking for, huh?
I was gonna get that one movie that then had to come out of retirement, but
I need to do it one more time. Just one more score. That score I never truly got.
Well, yeah. Now, that looks familiar. Huh. The ship's never left. Elena!
Hey, there she is.
Oh, crap.
I know I'm not a big-time treasure hunter like you, but I doubt you're gonna find El Dorado in there. How'd you get yourself in this mess?
Trying to rescue you, as a matter of fact.
Oh, that's so sweet. Traditional sandstone, brick, and stucco. Limestone mortar, huh?
How'd you get to know so much about this?
My show. Episode 4, Architects of a New World. Yep. It'll We're just take a tug to pull these bars out.
What? No, wait! Are you sure?
Get out of my way, puto! Tibetan, open this goddamn door!
Oh, crap.
Hey, Drake.
Eddie Raja. I should have guessed.
Fascinating document, huh? Seems like this Sir Francis was in my line of work.
Don't flatter yourself, Eddie.
Always ready to be enemies, eh? Tell you what, lead me to the gold, and I just might let you live.
Fancy gold gun.
Is that it? Is that my deal? Die now, or help you, and die later. That's a tough call, but you know what? I'll take die now.
Die, Gamu! Listen to me, maggot. I was promised treasure on this goddamn rock. And now, my men are dying. They can't even go outside to take a piss without an armed guard. And I have nothing to show for it! I am making you a fair offer. You help me find the treasure, and the last man alive gets the gold! And the girl, of course.
The girl? Oh, Eddie, the girl's long gone. She's probably off the island by now. Going for help.
Dai Kujing, you were never very good at poker. I will find her. Trust me. How much trouble could one girl be?
It's not that much.
Well, come on!
Thank you. Hey! Damn it!
Okay. Nice work.
Thanks.
Hey! Book up into!
Hang on!
After them!
There they are. No! No! Oh, it has two. If I haven't killed them already. That's hilarious.
All right.
didn't do the reason to not. So good at aiming.
Yeah, I'm fine. Oh, but you're bleeding.
Yeah, it goes with the territory. Let's get the hell out of here. Damn it. Come on.
Uh-oh.
Going somewhere?
Hey, Eddie.
Did you really think you could escape from what?
Oh, no, I just giving the young lady the $10 tour.
Shut it. I bet you're working for them, too.
What?
You thought you could set me up and keep everything for yourselves,
Damn it! This guy's crazy!
Eddie, take it easy, buddy.
Well, you're out of luck now! And out of road. Now, give me that map.
Hold on. All right, you got me, fair and square.
Hey, don't move.
Relax, Eddie. Just getting the map like you asked.
I said, hold on.
I am.
Well, hand it over.
Well, now, you told me not to move. Looks like you're gonna have to come get it.
Come on.
Go!
Here we go.
Round.
They weren't hurt. Good.
I see. Oh, God's sake!
Oh, these guys never quit.
Okay, time to run.
Thank you.
Class one, folks. That was close. Alright.
Oh, little toy.
Get some ammo, pistol ammo. It's good news these things aren't ID locked, because that would suck.
This was a big mistake.
No kidding. You know, I should have turned before the bridge.
That's very funny.
Oh, come here a minute. I want to show you something.
That thing still works?
Uh-huh. Check this out. Okay, see this building in the harbor? That's where all the boats coming into the colony would have unloaded their cargo. So if the El Dorado treasure came to this island, it would have had to have come through here.
Wait a minute, what? What was that?
What?
Rewind it.
Yeah?
Wait, stop.
Uh-huh.
Right there. That's our ticket out of here. Come on.
Our ticket out of here? Are you giving up?
Maybe you hadn't noticed, but we're kind of outnumbered.
We're doing fine so far. Oh, Lord.
Elena, I don't need your bullet-riddled corpse on my conscience. Let's go.
Oh, please. You quit if you want to, but don't use me as an excuse.
Fine. It's me, okay? I am quitting. Are you coming or not?
So that's it. You're just gonna forget about the...
God damn it, this is not worth dying over.
Okay. Okay. Listen, either way, we have to head back to the harbor. Don't worry about it. We can argue about it later. It'll be great.
Wait. This time, I drive.
Okay.
Hilarious. See here, any silver, gold, anything? Okay, good. Okay, where the hell are you coming from? Like I both died there. Hilarious. Like, ow. Seriously.
Thank you.
the gun limit. That was this bad boy. So weak.
There it is.
Yeah, now we just gotta find a way in.
You know, I read a story once about a cursed Inca treasure. You don't suppose that...
Please don't tell me you believe in that stuff.
I'm just saying. Something bad happened here. The whole colony doesn't just up and vanish.
Yeah.
Well, how do you explain it? Thanks.
All right. Ah. That was entertaining.
Looks like that cable would get us up there.
Let's go check it out.
I'll stay here and keep an eye on our ride. See if you can figure a way to get us to that tower.
Whoa!
Sir.
He's over there.
You're mine.
Save you.
Sweet.
All right.
Okay.
Super frog. That's just, yeah, people just don't want to leave the colony. Like Crow tells, something happened there. probably drawing the subtitles.
Okay.
Never better.
Tower. I'll meet you back at the customs house.
God damn it.
Sweet.
All right. Come on, folks. Come on, let's get busy. Focus, damn it. Speed this. I'll have to.
Oh, no, don't!
Why? Why hit that button so much? Are you trying to turn this on fingers?
What are you trying to tell me?
Hopefully I'm not missing anything down here. Not here to grab. A lot of these windows here though, but they're all blocked out. What's up with that?
Thank you.
Shared production. So shotguns are pretty accurate from that far away. Those shells are kill hits. Yes, I know it's a video game still.
Oh man.
Stress here. Beat it. Nah, I'm playing hard mode here.
Oh, raid mode.
Alright, let's see here. Where was I? Alright, back to dying in this part here. I don't know why.
You freaking kidding me?
There we go. I like how when hard mode gets on higher, at, like, for some reason these idiot guards don't get eagle aim. You love that, Jeremiah? You should fucking love that. But you can try on hard mode because you've got the eagle aim. And all of a sudden they get unlimited ammo. What the hell?
Oh no.
Barely throws a damn thing that far. I don't think he throws this fucking. Dude, those shots there were killing him. At least him grabbing down the ground in pain. Yes, I will. I know, look at her. She's being all lovable and shit. How dare you be cute, lady? How dare you? How dare you, lady? Hell no, I'm gonna keep, down here. I'm gonna keep down here. Finally use the bathroom for myself. I'm taking shit. You're be fucking dead, asshole. My friend's in the bathroom. It's about to hit the shower, looks a bit. Yeah, he didn't just think that one in the shower, so. I don't care if fucking Mick must be right. That shot's gonna kill your ass. Where is he at now?
Oh man.
Fucking quick ass shots. Where the hell is that damn? Hell of a damn friend of mine. Jay's gonna draw my better text on my mind real quick, folks. Cause I'm tired of being stirred up for stuff. I gotta text my friend here, folks. Just give me a minute. Give me a goddamn minute. 1 whole minute. Alright, let's get going.
The kill!
Yeah, I'm gonna give myself a 5 minute break here. I'm gonna stretch out, so give myself a little rest. I'll be back on in less than 5 minutes, probably. Alright, see ya. Alright. Let's try this again. Thankfully, I took that break. That reminds me I need to free my dog here. His medicine. Wish I did. Hopefully, it's making him better. Hopefully.
That's going to cost you.
Razzle dazzle.
Sweet.
Alright, some ammo. Finally. Just need a little finer break there, so I'll stretch out. That's all you need sometimes, a little stretch, huh? Yeah, sure, man. Tossing out a grenade. Tossing grenades left and right. Seriously, Nathan, shouldn't those things seem as little strange to be worth a lot on their own? Nothing down here. That was nothing down here. I was wrong. I'm mad enough to know I'm wrong. Yeah, it's wrong there, Freaky. Too much. You didn't do much there, Freak? Well, let your stomach slow down a little bit, Pokey. Stomach slow down there just a bit of rap. Actually, I gotta go that way first. Yep, you're right. You're right, machine. You are absolutely right. Yeah, good job, Nate. What's wrong, Nate? You let your bones turn to lead or something? Muscle turned to cottage cheese. There, what the hell going on? Alright, room. Where was I? Oh yeah, this part. I'm dying. Alright. Yeah, Nathan. Some guy's doing a speedrun this thing. I haven't checked his out yet. I would do a speedrun, but you know me, I'm a bit of a completion whore. Seriously, Nathan, you got no muscles there? Well, I'm not the best shit in my life. Even I bet I could jump farther than that at least, right? God of War? Nah. Oh. Yeah, I know what God of War is, young man. I played with my bro back in the day. Ooh. Played God of War back in the day with my bro. My brother. Let's see here. Shut up, Elena. Shut up. Fat little dog, that's where she is, Jeremiah. Fat little hot dog. Jade golden bracelet. Or booty or something. Isn't it? It looks really nice. Playing some music out there. Ah, that's why.
Stand back! Alright, let's find a way to the harbor and hope the boat's still there.
Custom house. That's right, gotta take it through customs.
These must be all the old ship manifests.
Oh. Still seem to be in good shape.
Hey, check this out. This looks right. The Esperanza sailed from Cayo, Peru, carrying 800 bars of gold, 1,200 silver emeralds, golden masks, ornaments.
Whoa, reading 16th century Spanish? Not just a grave robber after all, huh?
Right here. Gold statue. Weight, 20 arrobas. That's over 500 pounds. That's gotta be it.
Wow.
Yeah. There you are.
That thing kinda gives me the creeps.
Yeah. Let's stay away from that.
That's the last entry.
That somebody special?
What? Oh. Yeah. Guess you could say that.
Huh. I had you pegged as more of a woman in every port kind of guy.
Don't I wish. No, this was Francis Drake's ring. I, you know, kind of inherited it.
Sic parvis magna?
Greatness from small beginnings. It was his motto. Check out the date.
29th of January, 1596.
One day after he supposedly died.
Wait, what are these numbers right here?
Coordinates, right off the coast of Panama.
Oh, so that's how you found the coffin.
Yeah, that's right. See, Drake left this as a clue to pinpoint the exact burial site.
For someone clever enough to figure it out.
How many things can revolve around Drake?
Yeah, nice try. But we're still going for that boat. Yeah, I'm afraid this is as close as we're getting to El Dorado.
Mm-hmm.
Wow.
No, we got this. Shit, didn't see that one coming, folks. Down on the breads there. I'll probably upload this part of the section later. Do it on Charter 1, 2, and 3. Belt buckle, not bad. Find a fish pretty penny or keep it for yourself.
Like we missed our chance.
No, there it is, on the other side of the harbor. Come on.
Hey, you know what? Why don't I just wait here and you can swing around and come back and pick me up?
Okay, what are you up to?
Nothing. I just want to, you know, stay here and get some more footage. I'll be safe.
All right, fine. But promise me you'll stay put. Whatever
sure.
That means.
How far are some of it? Whatever that means. Where's... I know movies do that one. Still, maybe old lock, sure. But newer locks, probably not.
I can't get it!
rock.
Oh, you've got to be kidding.
All right.
Take care of that mojo up there. Take care of that burrow stuff up there. One shot, one kill, huh? Fire kills, huh? Oh, hell. What are dogs doing now? There's no way down there. Probably Trina, maybe. Don't need to go, freaky. Like you always do, all freaking out and everything.
Thank you.
What the hell? Use the restroom here, folks. Give me a minute. Go to the restroom. Down there. Alright, back where I was. Yellow. Alright, let's start this over again. I'm doing this a hard 2 minutes because I'm gonna go back in the sleep. That's right, it's dead, I did. Come on, focus. 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 I don't think Fat Good's a bulletproof. I'm sorry, my friend.
You're freaking kidding me.
Guy. Come on, we can do this. I can do this. So I need to turn my phone again, but die again.
I always get myself into this crap.
There you go, you fucking tiptoeing little fat bastard. Can do it, damage God, do it! Where the hell he ran up to? Where the hell's my other friend? Let's come down and meet me. Text him again real quick. Oh, folks, I'm sorry. I'm being agitated right now. Granted, we passed the fuck out. Better not be pissed or fuck out. I don't know. I'm gonna be down here. If that's all too.
Ghost!
Anybody else saw that shit? Nobody? Am I the one seeing this shit? What you doing down here? Uh-oh, better not be eating that. That's dark for big kids. You can't be eating that for little Shim Shim. That's for big girls, not for little fucking guys. Get me on this part for a while, folks. Fucker fast. Alright, screw this then. I know I have to go a new treasure here.
Oh, God.
I get that. Oh, here's our creature shot too in the back. To go too fast for you to dodge.
Oh, great.
go.
But it can hit me? Fuck you. Fuck you, game. Can't hit Jam, but it can hit me. Darn that stupid thing. Fuck. Can't hit him when he's behind his fucking goddamn shield, but he that sure the hell can hit me, because he got
here we go.
Who the hell texted me? Who the hell texted me? Nobody, not important, and shut the hell out, machine. Thought he was gonna join me, but I guess not. Don't trust anybody, folks are joining. I'll stop at 9 or 9:30. Irritated. I'll be just screaming for the whole week here. You normally don't do this. But I need to make up for my last one.
Just what I need. Yes, here we go.
Here!
All right.
So good job. I couldn't take all of that. Well, fuck you, game. I guess I continue until I die from another big skirmish or something. Oh, why the hell I feel like it, usually.
Here.
You really need to see this.
Now is really not the best time.
No, Nate.
What are you doing?
You really need to watch this. Just...
What?
Don't forget the stuff on the dock.
And... Hello.
All right.
He's alive.
Hurry
up. I don't know, Nate. I mean... How much do you trust this guy? It's not exactly like they're holding them at gunpoint.
I know. We got to get the hell out of here. Yeah, it seems weird. I know. Sully's a lot of things, but he's not a backstabber. Which way were they headed?
Northish. Yeah, towards the mountains.
Okay. It's gotta be the monastery.
Racism.
Let's go.
Not really.
What if it turns out he's working with them?
We either rescue him, or we beat the crap out of him. Hell, I might just beat the crap out of him anyway.
Ah. Getting tired. Okay, my dog's done this one here. Don't seem to want to do anything right now, that's good. I need to go inside.
You gotta be kidding me!
Right.
Oh no!
I'm gonna take that instead.
There he is!
Oh! That was hilarious. Oh, that's quite hilarious, actually. How powerful is that shot?
I see them.
That was like a grenade launcher guy. What the hell is that sound?
Hey!
We're gonna be seeing his dog, my dog, this guy. Get bring his phone back and dog through.
Over here! Okay.
Whoa! Come on! Alright, got that. Well, I'm out of pistol ammo, so... which way again? Ah, crap. Okay, definitely not that way. Still any treasure? Oh, yeah, there is! Spanish gold coin. Fancy. Fancy that. Let's get moving. Yeah, that was fun.
How does something like this happen?
See those scorch marks?
Uh-huh.
Somebody packed this place with enough gunpowder to blow it wide open.
Ooh.
Watch where you step. Some of these boards are really falling.
Elena! I can't hold on! Give me your other hand! You've got to let it go!
Just clearing your mouth, isn't it, okay? Fucking clearing your mouth. Let's just turn the board on him, breaking the path.
Okay.
Oh, shit!
It's okay. Come on. Come on.
Anything over here? No? No? Alright. Let's get moving then. Oh, yeah, there's anything down here. Silver Spanish chalice, huh? Fancy. Intermediate treasure hunter, huh? Yeah, hell, I doubt I'm gonna get master by all of those things. I'm gonna play the second time for sure. I don't think I'm gonna get it though.
To take us right up to the monastery.
Bug, you better be barring somebody out there. Oh, I gotta deal with him real quick. Okay, let's get working.
Thank you.
Let's head up to the monastery and see what's going on.
I think we'll probably end the stream right about here. Alright, thanks y'all for watching me. See ya. Let's see here. Boom, boom. Yes, yes, audio thing.